Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel, the Resident Evil Biohazard. This will be episode 5. We just took out Jack for the second time with a chainsaw. And I ran back to a save room, and I think Grandma was in the hallway singing. So that is where we're going to pick up at. Alright, I am a hurting unit right now. I don't believe we have anything. Yeah, I have nothing to heal myself with. I don't think we need any of this. Okay, let's see what Grandma was singing about. God, she's just wherever. It's funny because she's always by herself. Granny? Something bad's gonna happen here. Oh God, you're so damn creepy. I don't even want to turn my back to you. That's what I'm thinking. Oh, shit. Okay, yeah. No. Just all kinds of no. We're getting the hell out of here. Guess we're gonna go check a trailer out. I have no idea where to go next. Gonna guess that's gonna be where we're going. Knock, knock. Yeah, you could call me paranoid. I don't like this stuff. Okay. Perv. Oh, puzzles. Yeah, but how do you... Oh, I bet you it's those coins we find. Gotta have something in here that's useful. Not a damn thing. Really? What is that? A lot of kickback and a lot of stuff. That'd be kind of nice to have. What we got here? Oh, it's the Psycho family. Okay. Little Jack, and that's probably Marguerite. What the hell's this? Body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become mom and dad. It's gotta be Lucas. I don't have another tape. Is there another tape laying around here? fuck am I supposed to do with a broken handgun? Really? No healing. Just because I'm out of that house, I'll do this. And that'll be my starting point. How many do I got? About five. Some steroids. Or do I want the gun? I can't get the gun. Gotta be something else, something I'm missing. What? What I need is some health. This will be the new thing. Explore the yard. Oh, goody. Because I want to do that. I'm probably going to get hit by a damn crocodile. How'd I know that was going to happen? Where's it?
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Outstanding. Alright, here we go. I do not like that sound at all. Powder. A herb. I need a bag of stuff. Nothing smashable. You said the old house, so... Oh, what the hell was that noise? Chem fluid. Oh, of course you need a key card. Why wouldn't you? Alright. Well, that's pretty sick. Can we go? Walk from the other side. Alright, well, I have a bad feeling about this. Inside the old house. What's the main house? Oh, I guess I gotta go. Oh, God. There's a house down there. Something's screaming. Oh, thank you. Sure that'll come in useful. Am I full now? Of course I am. Yeah, I think we can just tell Mia to stay here and I'm out of here. Of course, he wrecked my car, so. Wow, this is gonna suck. Gotta go put something in the stash there. God. bugs. That's disgusting. Well, this is from Mia's video. Huh. That would be nice to have. Oh, we're not keeping it? Okay. Oh, what in the hell is that? Oh, we're gonna get more bugs. That means don't hit that. God, we got some messed up, ugly mosquitoes down here. That was dumb. Then we're hurting again. Okay, apparently we can't go that way. What a better to waste my ammo on. Better in here. I need a flamethrower, don't I? Okay. Don't go upstairs. Well, then, how do we get across there? Okay. So Mia went this way. Well, we're not getting through that. Well, we're just gonna see what happens. That was probably the dumbest thing I've done today. I'm probably gonna die.
fuel for a flamethrower, I bet.
Anything that makes me feel better? Any aspirin? Oh, there ain't no getting in that. Stupid bugs. Ew. Okay. Well, don't make me jump. Search the whole house for the serum. Yeah, sure. What's behind this door? Exactly what I didn't want. I'm gonna die here. Kill them all. Oh, hi. How you doing? Damn bugs. Come on. Wow. Oh, cow, there's another nest right there. Kidding? Anything's in here? Shut that door. Huh. Hopefully that'll hold me over till I find some more stuff. Think there's anything else in here. Yeah. That's not helpful. Is there another shack over there? Alright. We're gonna run for it. Oh, we're not running for it. Gotta be way over there. Of course, we're missing a handle. I wonder why that one's not attacking me. Let's see if there's... I didn't see anything else lighting up in this shed. It's gotta be in the house. Box over there I missed. Ooh, what do we got here? We got some of those. Oh, I guess bones with maggots. Gotta be, as it was in the last one. Oh, a lockpick that I don't have room for. Was it locked? Or was that? Huh. I don't think a lockpick's gonna work on it. Of course it's not. I'm gonna keep the knife out in case I gotta swap these things out. Alright, we're dying.
Ugh.
Yeah. Hopefully it's back at the trailer. No, it's not. Back at the shack. Need to do is go back to the trailer. I'm missing something. Must have to miss something. Tell me, I gotta go back and get the spider, or do I gotta find it? Oh, this is what's worth. This is where Maya's hiding. Drop anything. The chem pack to better healing. Well, let's see what happens if we drop some. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's not good. Oh, wow. Well. That didn't help much, did it? But I need that chem pack. Find it. Backpack? Oh. No kidding. Thank you, thank you, and thank you. Jeez. That piece of flamethrower. Yeah, I want it. This is where she was hiding. So where's this? I'm going back here first. I don't want to be out in the open like that. I don't like it. All right. Oh, look at that. I think we can take out the bug's nest now. I might have missed some stuff, so we're gonna go back. God, these noises are retarded. Ooh! What the hell's that? Really? I heard something scream. What the hell was it? Herbs, what I need. Nice. Heavy stuff. Nice. Almost wanna. I don't have a grenade launcher yet. Okay. Enhanced ammo for the gun. Okay, now that I'm done playing here. Yeah, useless. I don't think I had any more coins, did I? Start on this. All right, let's go dig in the house some more. I guess you can't kill it. Oh, hell. Thank you. So I have to check these nooks and crannies a little better, because I was missing stuff. What the hell is that? Oh. Well, we'll go there in a minute. Do one more once over in here. Gotta go. takes care of that. I've been able to do that. There was another cabinet with bugs on it. Absolutely. I knew I was missing something. All right. Let me go check. Something else came. Something over here. Well, yes. Oh, do I want to make that? I'll make a big one. Cool. Oh. I almost don't want to go in. Oh, jeez. I don't want to come in here.
Ethan?
What?
Ethan!
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know. You're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I just... I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Daddy, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Great, now I gotta deal with that guy. Jesus Christ. Okay, that's great. Crazy chick. Where you go, you old battle axe?
You don't belong out here.
I don't know if you tell me anything, but what the...
Thank you.
we need to go back to the gallery, I think. And hopefully... So we need to go back in there. God. To get through that door.
There's nothing out here for you, Ethan.
Twisted old lady. Okay, I gotta wait till she goes into the kitchen again. Ah, God.
I told you to get out! It's time!
You can have whatever it is you want. I'm fucking running. Yeah. Gotta be kidding. Take it. As long as it gets away from her.
Fuck.
You're telling me.
Jesus, fuck!
Anything good here? Oh, will I pick up fuel? Oh, yes, more of that. Noises are ridiculous. Nothing else in here. I like how they hide stuff in the little nooks and crannies that you never look in. Alright, we're out of here. This is where she got caught. In her Mia's video. Nothing in here. It's a lot of shoes. Dead end. Okay, now we gotta go back. All these things. Hate those things. Die. God. Can we go back through that? Might be a nice... Well, we sure can. No, I don't want to go back there. She don't know I'm here now. Old Snaggletooth.
outside. Save it first before I get all crazy. So we can go in either way. Hopefully, Marguerite won't be in the way. She comes. Hopefully she doesn't come all the way in here. I'm whispering because I'm afraid she might hear me. Oh, she's right there. I see the light from her torch. Or her lantern. Or whatever she's got. This might be a mistake. God damn, does she ever go away?
There you are!
There I am. You didn't see me.
God damn it. She won't go away. I need, kind of want to try and haul ass past her, but I don't think I'll make it.
Where'd you get yourself to? Where are you? Aha! Damn!
Seriously? How many nasty things? Oh, God, right in the face. So gross. Some shotgun shells right about now too. That'd be kind of nice. What the? Oh, burner fuel. Oh, another coin. And a brandy new key. Through her again. Or no, we gotta go to the cellar. Or no. No, it's that door. That door, which it didn't label. God. Well, why not? Come on, crazy. Go back in the kitchen.
Don't make me tear off that pretty face of yours.
Oh, yeah. You just hang out there in the kitchen, eat some bugs or something, okay? They're all right here. Well, you. Should I save it? Yeah. I think I do. I'm gonna save it first. I just like crawling through the bugs. Creepy. Excuse me. God.
Damn it! Fuck you! What the hell is going on? Oh shit. God.
Alright, you little cop!
Yeah, keep talking, bitch. Tasty. Give me a damn heart attack. Yeah, let's go in here. That should be more safer. Serum.
I think that's it.
How the hell does she know where I'm at?
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Man, she's just running around like you just meet at the trailer and bring the fucking head. No, I gotta run around and do all this legwork for you. Voodoo doll. Nice. You jump around that damn corner again. Another coin. Flamethrower fuel. Just blasted it all at her on that one. Oh, I'm supposed to chase that? Yeah, well. Guess what? I'm gonna go save this. I'll come back. Because, gross. This feeling is gonna get all kinds of not good.